Part of the requirement for individuals being selected by An Garda Síochána is to pass a rigorous physical competency test.
This physical competency test has two stages. These are the shuttle run or multi-stage fitness test alongside muscular endurance involving press-ups and sit-ups, and the circuit obstacle. Should a participant fail an element of either stage, they must repeat the entire stage.
The first section is the shuttle run. This involves running continuously between two points 20 meters apart at a set time that gradually decreases until the candidate cannot keep up the intervals. The requirement for completion in this section depends on the physiological difference between male and female candidates, as well as the age of candidates. In the age bracket of 18 to 25, males should achieve a level of 8.8 or over, and females a level of at least 7.6. In the age bracket of 26 to 35, males should achieve a level of at least 8.1, and females a level of 6.6 or over. In the 18 to 25 years bracket, males must perform 35 sit-ups in 1 minute, and females must perform 30. In the age bracket of 26 to 35 years, males must complete 32 sit-ups in 1 minute, and females must complete 27. For the push-up component, males must perform 25 push-ups, while females must perform 20 in the 18 to 25 years bracket. In the 26 to 35 years bracket, males must complete 22 push-ups, and females must complete 18. There is no time limit for the push-up task.
Between the two tests, candidates are provided with a two-hour break in order to recuperate.
The obstacle course. Each obstacle mimics an area of requirement for Garda recruitment. Candidates will have to demonstrate that they are of a sufficient standard in terms of speed, balance, strength, and quick thinking. Tasks in the obstacle course will mimic situations you may encounter in a real-life chase scenario. Tasks include running through and around obstacles at speed, maintaining balance, moving heavy objects, ducking under low objects, dragging a body between two points, clearing steps at speed, jumping over barriers such as gates. The full circuit must be completed 3 times in under 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
During the circuit, candidates may incur time faults by not correctly performing a component of the test. For example, stepping off the balance beam or knocking a cone over.
After successful completion of all the above tests, prospective candidates should have proven that they have sufficient qualities to successfully carry out the physical side of being a member of An Garda Síochána.